by that +1/+1 to all creatures again. But I'm not gonna. I don't think that's main decked very often. So what's his pump spell? So it's ground spell. Okay. Could have been worse, I suppose. Not that I think I'm gonna win this game. So I could have played the brigand now. Unfortunately, it doesn't block. So it would have been brigand and join the ranks to chump or try to kill something. I am just gonna try to kill something. If he attacks with four, oh yeah, right. So here I can do both. So how do I want to do this? I want to arrow volley his Baloth, because I don't have another way of dealing with the Baloth. It's going to be much harder to deal with that afterwards. And then I can double block the Gladeheart and single block the Threader. Unless he has a pump spell, in which case I have to chump the Baloth. So no pump spell, which means I'm safe. Okay, well, I'm not out of it yet. I'm gonna need some decent action on the top of my deck, but this isn't so bad. Is there anything I wouldn't want to mill if he's playing white, blue, green? No. There's no, and if he's black, they have possibly have recursion, but I think it's safe in white, blue, green. So yeah, I will double block the Gladeheart and lose an ally there, and I will block the Threader, lose an ally there, take three, and I need something to block his 3/3 or kill it next turn. I think it's safe to say he doesn't have pump because he would have probably pumped his Baloth. Bad news. And so is that. All right, I'm not gonna stick around and find out if he has land. Oh, he definitely has land, Rune Ghost. Okay. On to the sideboard option. Should have saved it last time so I didn't have to rush. Everything goes back. All these go back. Do it relatively quickly. Anything. Again, I'll do this first and then consider if there's anything I'm interested in running afterwards. Again, I think Pitfall Trap should make the cut. Even Skyrune, no, Skyrune Drake. I don't think I will. Again, maybe Permafrost Trap is a decent option. I'm unsure about splashing for it though, because like I have to, if I draw it at the wrong time, I have to wait for him to play a green creature. Becomes less good. No, I'm not playing Conqueror's Pledge. I'm playing Join the Ranks, Pitfall Trap. Freeblade and Skyfisher was the original plan. Let's not forget the duel and the garden I like. And so I'm at one too many cards. Again, I'm gonna get rid of the Salvager, I think. My other four drops are better. And I only have one island. That's what I'm gonna do. And add land. I forget what I did last time. Yeah, this is what I did last time. So that's, again, I'll count. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 black. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 green. 1, 2, 3, 4 blue. 2, 3 white. Okay, and I have the Colony Gem and the Expedition map. So I think that's good enough for the mana. Far Guide is also worth considering, maybe. Because he is green. Soulstare hasn't seemed very good for me. No, I'll keep the Soulstare. Okay, let's go with that. Far Guide probably should come in, though. I will play second. Maybe I should reevaluate my stance on whether you can get behind consistently enough in this format. I still don't think, in most cases, an aggressive plan is a good plan in Sealed. In most pools, definitely are pools where it is correct, but that doesn't mean I shouldn't ignore the possibility that people are actually going to run aggressive plans. Whether it's good or not, people seem to be running some cards that are really only good in aggressive decks. And I shouldn't set my deck up so that I'm going to lose to them. So turn 3, Baloth would be terrible news. Turn 2, I mean. Baloth. Oh, there's my black mana. So I got two allies, and I've got a Bestial Menace. I would like to get some blue mana with my Expedition map, but if I don't draw green, Menace maybe is better. I will Seer Creeper and raise him a sellsword. So he has bigger creatures that I think I'll save my chump blocker for now. Lose two now, but maybe save much more than that later. I should have looked for an answer to Vapor Snare. Come to think of it. Okay, Disfigure. I'm never unhappy to see removal. Doesn't deal with anything straight up, but as a combat trick it will. So I don't yet have a land for next turn. I think I'm gonna cash in my plant now, rather than fall too far behind. Especially since I may not draw a land next turn. So Arbor Elf into a nice curve is pretty decent. Oh, especially when it grows. Damn it. Well, there's my land. So, okay. Alright, well, I will play my ally. Swing with the ally they can't block. I will not swing with the creeper since I don't have mana open for Disfigure. So next turn